People will talk about the treatments, the approvals, the patients we help. They'll be the headlines. But what they won't see are all of the challenges that we had to overcome in order to get there. This was the first time that we had to develop an IT system in order to get health authority approval. The biggest challenge that we had to overcome were the timelines. They were immovable, but all in all, no one ever lost sight of what we were here for.
Developing a therapy, there are many different types of expertise that are required to bring that forward. And it can range from clinical expertise to manufacturing to safety to regulatory. And when working on a therapy like this, those individuals who are working in different areas have to really be integrated in their thinking because of how novel and how unique and personalized this therapy is.
Collaboration is one of the pillars of our values and behaviors at Novartis, and I would say in the CAR-T program, it is absolutely critical. Before this, I had never worked so closely with so many functions from clinical development to manufacturing to quality to supply chain, and all of us are integral in bringing this very delicate product to the patient.
One of the key reasons for the success of this program is that everybody working on it believed in it. Individuals at Novartis, the health authorities, everyone believed in the data. And that was key to the success. It was integral that we collaborated with health authorities, having frequent phone calls, face-to-face meetings as we developed the program and worked through the challenges that naturally come with this unique type of therapy.
The team that I work with on this therapy is so motivated and inspired to bring forth this therapy and to ensure that it gets to every patient in need. And I think that working with them has been a great learning experience in so many different ways, to keep an open mind, to really not see boundaries and to sort of push past whenever an opportunity presents and to tackle challenges that we never thought that we could.